Nothing lasts forever, but the bell tower at Christ Lutheran Church in downtown York comes pretty close. And there it is. It's been counting down the hours every second of every day since 1884. But the chimes are about to fall silent. News 8 York reporter Ed Weinstock is standing below that bell, and he has more on this story. Hi, Ed. I know you're there.
Hello, Susan. The clock has been running about 5 minutes late, and that's one of the reasons. There it goes. That's the noon chime. And according to my wristwatch anyway, that's about 5 minutes late. Well, that's one of the reasons that it needs a repair. But, you know, after 127 years, no one out here is really complaining. Starting tomorrow morning, work will get underway on the clock. Initial repairs will be made to the bell striker. There will be no church chimes for a few days, and then later, repairs will be made to the drive mechanism. The clock will be out of service for a couple of weeks. The church tower is one of the most familiar sights in downtown York. The pastor says this is the first major repair to the clock since 1886.
It's a lovely piece of mechanism to watch, to see it, it's how it actually moves, and to know that it's been sitting there all these years.
While much of the repairs are internal, workers will be eventually hanging from the steeple way, way up there. And when they're out there, Susan, they're actually going to remove those gold-plated hands from the clock. That's the only way they can do all the repairs to the gears. Anyway, the whole repair job should be done by late spring. That's the story from downtown York. Back to you.
All right, Ed. Very good. Hopefully it'll ring on time then. Thanks so much.